I'd like to share a problem that you can try just using ordinary cards. Now, it doesn't matter whether you use cards that are numbered from 1 to 10, whether you use from ace to 10 in a standard deck of cards, but what I'm going to be using are some school-friendly cards. Now, you might notice that I've arranged it in a rectangle, and there's a method to the way that I've arranged it. In this case here, you'll notice that each side, these ones here, all add to the same total. For example, if I look at the bottom here, I've got 8 and 2 is 10, 13, and another 9 is 22. If I look at this side here, 8 and 4 is 12, another 10 is 22. All of the sides total the same amount, 22. Now, what I'd like you to do is try something similar in that arrange the cards so that each side adds to the same amount. Now, just bear in mind, if you just arrange the or rearrange the cards like that, I think it's the same solution. Likewise, if I do that, really, it's the same solution. So we're looking for some unique or different types of solutions to this puzzle.